to share in us the spirit of the seas of our